Osteoblasts are metabolically active bone-building cells that secrete osteoid, the organic component of bone matrix. They are arranged into dense rows, covering the surfaces of newly formed bone matrix. As the body ages, osteoblasts are less responsive to growth stimuli. As these cells lose their reproductive and biosynthetic potential, new bone formation slows. When this is combined with bone resorption, bone loss occurs. Osteoclasts are large multinucleated cells, formed from the fusion of monocytes in the bone marrow. These cells rest directly on the surface of the bone, where they resorb or break down bone tissue. Osteoclasts degrade bone matrix by secreting acid and enzymes between their ruffled borders and the bone surface. This natural breakdown of bone tissue releases calcium and other nutrients into the bloodstream. Hormones exert significant influence on resorption. Parathyroid hormone, or PTH, stimulates osteoclasts to resorb bone. PTH levels gradually increase with age, causing a proportional increase in bone removal. Conversely, the hormone calcitonin inhibits osteoclast activity. Synthetic calcitonin can be administered to decrease resorption and bone loss. Cytokines, regulatory chemicals secreted by macrophages in the bone marrow, facilitate resorption and promote the formation of new osteoclasts. Estrogen inhibits the bone-removing effects of cytokines, but the ovaries stop producing estrogen at menopause. Estrogen replacement therapy is commonly prescribed to postmenopausal women to help prevent bone loss. In aging bodies, hormonal influences tip the scales toward increased resorption, promoting bone loss. Osteocytes are mature bone maintenance cells that manage cellular activities between bone and blood. Each osteocyte occupies a lacuna, a space formed by the synthesis of osteoid. Very fine tunnels, called canaliculi, connect each cell to the matrix and other osteocytes in nearby lacunae. Osteocytes are also less active with increasing age. Click on the osteocyte to learn how other cells are affected